Four more questions, okay. What is the most abundant element on Earth? A, oxygen, B, nitrogen, C, carbon, and D, hydrogen. Last one
first woman to go into space? A. Maria Clow. B. Valentina Tereshkova. C. Kalpana Chawla. And D. Sally Ride.
All right. have to interrupt the fun. Guess what? I have announcements to make. Who is winning the award? Let's thank the wonderful entertainment today. Were you entertained? Wonderful job, wonderful job. All right, which one should be first? Let's give him a round of applause. Number four. You're yellow. All right. Let's get these medals ready to go. Let's start off with the great experimental design. Number 28, Ursuline. Come on down and get your medals, competitors. If you're not. Eighth place in experimental design, team number 52, St. Anne's. Seventh place in experimental design, team number 57, Independence. Place, experimental design, team number 4, Newark Charlotte. Experimental design, team number 51, St. Anne. All right, we're getting to the top three. Third place, team number 18, 18. Second place, experimental design, team number 54. Paul Oates, Olivia, Anna, and for first place, experimental design, team number 34, M.O.T. experimental design. Our next event. Who's ready for the next one? The next event is rocks and minerals. We're so excited. For this event, there are some very special awards. Fifth place, team number 11, Conrad. Fourth place, Crime Busters, team number 24, Brandywine. All right, Crime Buster, the top three. Third place goes to team number 27, All Saints. Second place, Crime Busters, goes to team number 18. And the first place in Crime Busters goes to team number 34. Our next event will be Write It, Do It. Write It, Do It. 10th place, Write It, Do It is team number 4, Newark Charter. 9th place, team number 25, Springer. 8th place, team number 43, Christiana. 7th place, team number 51, Sixth place, Write It, Do It, team number 24, Brandywine. Fifth place, team number 56, Memphis. Fourth place, Write It, Do It, team number 14, Cal Calloway. Third place, Write It, Do It, team number 11, Conrad. Second place, Write It, Do It, Write It, Do It, second place, team number 52, First place, Write It, Do It, the very first place, team number 57, goes to whoever left this roller coaster at Roller Coaster. Come play your roller coaster. Alright. So our next event we're going to be able to announce is Solar System. Number 44, Fred Everett. 9th place, team number 34, MOT. 8th place, team number 12, Conrad. 7th place goes to team number 8, Caravelle. 6th place, Solar System goes to team number 4, Newark Charter. 5th place in Solar System, team number 57, Independence. 4th place in Solar System goes to team number 3, Newark Charter. Third place goes to team number 23, Schumadel. Second place goes to team number 54, Tall Oak. And first place in Solar System. First place goes to team number 11, Conrad. Our next event will be Wonders of Electricity. Tenth place in Wonders goes to team number 51, St. Anne. Ninth place, team number 27, All Saints. Eighth place goes to team number 35, MOT. Seventh place goes to team number 24, Brandywine. Sixth place goes to team number 19, HP. Fifth place goes to team number... nine, Caravel. Team number nine, fifth place. Fourth place in Wonders of Electricity goes to team number 11, Conrad. The top three for Wonders. Third place goes to team number 54, Taller. Second place goes to team number 18, HP. And first place goes to team number 57. Our next event will be Towers. Tenth place in Towers goes to team number 9, Caravel. Ninth place goes to team number 23, Jumadil. Eighth place in Towers goes to team number 18, HB. Fifth place goes to team number 21, Toll. Fourth place in Towers goes to team number 12, Conrad. The top three in Towers are 34. Third place 34, MOT. Second place in Towers goes to team number 6, AG Waters. First place goes to team number 51. Our next event will be Right Stuff. Right Stuff. Next place in Right Stuff goes to team number 28, Ursuline. Place goes to team number 7, AG Waters. Eighth place goes to team number 41, Aspira. Seventh place goes to team number 54, Taller. Sixth place goes to team number 3, Newark. Number 53, Bryce the Teacher. Fourth place goes to team number 38, Wilmington Christian. The top three for Rice Up is third place, team number 51, St. Anne. Second place in Rice Up, team number 31, Wilmington Christian. The first place team in Right Stuff goes to team number 18. mention the top 10. So 10th place roller coaster is team number 7, AG Waters. 9th place, team number 46, St. Mary. 8th place, team number 34, MOT. 7th place, team number 45, St. Mary. 6th place, team number 56, St. Edmunds. 5th place, team number 6, AG Waters. 4th place goes to team number 18, AG. The top 3 in roller coaster. 3rd place goes to team number 55, Red Lion. 2nd place goes to team number 51. 1st place goes to team number 54, Tom Lake. 7th place goes to team number 30, P.S. DuPont. 6th place goes to team number 53, Christ the Teacher. 5th place, team number 11, Conrad. 4th place, Potions and Poisons, team number 54, Tall Oak. Poisons, team number 3, third place, team number 34, MOT Charter. Second place, team number 3, Delaware Charter. First place, team number 18, anatomy and physiology.
Okay. This should
10th place, team number 54, Tall Oaks. 9th place, team number 12, Conrad. 8th place, team number 33, Terriga. 7th place, team number 18, AB. 6th place, team number 8, Caravel. 5th place, team number 29, PS DuPont. 4th place, Anatomy Physiology, team number 47. 3rd place, team number 57, Independence. 2nd place, team number 19. Goes to team number 9, Caravel. place, team number 7, Independence. 8th place goes to team number 29, Yes Pop. 7th place, Meteorology, team number 3, New York Charter. 6th place goes to team number 54, Tall Oak. 5th place goes to team number 31, Wilmington Christian. 4th place goes to team number 14, Cab Calloway. The top reader for Meteorology, 3rd place goes to team number 34, MOT. 2nd place, team number 8, Caravel. First place Meteorology, team number 16, Skyline. Our next event will be Micro Christian. Okay, the Micro Mission, team number 45, St. Mary. 9th place goes to team number 9, Caravel. 8th place goes to team number 7, A.G. Waters. 7th place goes to team number 19, A.B. 6th place in Micro Mission goes to team number 55, Red Lion. 5th place, Micro Mission, team number 18. 4th place goes to team number 3, Newark Charter. 3 for Micro Mission, 3rd place goes to St. Mary, team number 46. Place for Micro Mission, team number 57, Independence. And first place, Micro Mission, team number 14, Cab Calloway. Our next one is Mystery Architecture. Mystery Architecture, we've got team number 35, MOT. 9th place, we've got team number 13, Omnag. 8th place, we've got team number 15. Basically, number 6, Katie Waters. Fifth place, Mystery Architecture. We have team number 57, Independence. Fourth place, Mystery Architecture. Team number 18, AG. The top three, we have team number, third place, team number 36, Tally. Second place, Mystery Architecture. Team number 44, Greg Pfeiffer. All right, our next event will be thermodynamics. Team number 41, Sakura. Ninth place, Thermodynamics. Team number 57, Independence. Eighth place, team number 23, Shukadil. Thermodynamics, seventh place, goes to team number 52, St. Anne. Place, team number 51, St. Anne. Fifth place goes to team number 18. Fourth place, team number 1, Tri-State. Third place, Thermodynamics goes to team number 14. to our charter. Ninth place, team number 9, Caravel. Eighth place, team number 29, place, team number 19, HB. Sixth place, team number 14, Cad Calloway. Fifth place, team number 56, St. Evans. Fourth place, team number 31, Covington Christian. And the top three for Fast Facts. Third place, team number 34, MOC. Team number 51. First place, Fast Facts. Team number 18. All right. Special instructions. Two events will be Ecology followed by Dynamic Planet. These events are sponsored by Delaware Nature Society. So, let me give you a quick spiel. This event is sponsored by the Delaware Academy of Science. The DAS is the nonprofit that owns and operates the Iron Hill Museum and Science Center, which is located in Newark, Delaware. The Museum and Science Center have collections that focus on natural history such as rocks, minerals, plants, fossils, and human history. The award will be granted to the winner of the event in honor of Dr. Helen McCurdy, who was a longtime supporter and member of both the Delaware Academy of Science and the Delaware Science Olympiad. His goal was to make science fun, engaging, and accessible to all. Congratulations and thank you to all participants for your hard work and determination in Delaware Science Olympiad. Give them a round of applause because they are giving us to the top team in Ecology and top team in Dynamic Planet a full 1-year membership. So the first place team needs to go see Miss Karen on the side of the stage there, and she will collect your information. We're going to start off with Ecology. There it is. 10th place Ecology, team number 22, Shubadil. 9th place, team number 56, St. Evans. 8th place, team number 2, St. Peter. 7th place, team number 12, Conrad. 6th place, team number 51, St. Anne. 5th place in Ecology is team number 18, H.E. 4th place goes to team number 46, St. Mary. 3rd place in Ecology goes to team number 14, Cad Calloway. 2nd place in Ecology goes to team number 54, Tall Oaks. And 1st place team, go see Miss Karen after you get your medal. Team number 11, Conrad. Sponsored by the Delaware Nature Society, and the first place winner needs to go see Miss Karen, the first place winner only. So 10th place in Dynamic Planet, team number 2, St. Peter. 9th place Dynamic Planet, team number 4, Seventh place, team number 8, Caravelle. Sixth place, team number 56, St. Edmunds. Fifth place, Dynamic Planet, team number 29, D.S. Khan. Team number 4, I take it back. Fourth place, team number 18, H.B. Third place, Dynamic Planet, team number 3, Newark Charlotte. Second place, Dynamic Planet, goes to team number 19. Alright, Dynamic Planet, first place. Remember, the winner goes to see Miss Karen over there. Have to get your medal. First place, Dynamic Planet, team number 14. 10 schools in the state of Delaware. The 10th place team overall in the state of Delaware, team number 4, Newark Charter. Only the top 3 come down to get their trophies, so we'll wait till the top 3 before you rush down here. But 9th place in the state, team number 11, Connor. 8th place goes to team number 19, AB. 7th place goes to team number 14, Cab Calloway. 6th place goes to team number 57, Independence. 5th place in the state goes to team number 34, MOT. 4th place in the state goes to team number 3, Newark. Alright. 3rd place in the state, team number 51, St. Louis. They come up and collect your trophies. The 2nd place team in the entire state of Delaware, team number 54, Tyler. How are you two? The 3rd place team is team number 18. Of course, if they won first in the state, they won the first in Newcastle County as well, H.B. DuPont. The top school in Kent County is Pfeiffer. Come on up and collect a trophy. We have a trophy. And the top team in Sussex County is Delmar. We are so thrilled for you to be here. We're honored that you competed. We hope you had a wonderful time. And we hope you will come back next year. And we hope you really enjoyed it. We are so thankful to have you here. Thank you for coming. Be sure to be courteous to Dell State and pick up every piece of trash you see.